Hey, this is the Daily Overpass. My name is Eric and I make apps. Now today, I want to talk about why sometimes those first few dollars you make through apps is the most important. All right, so I'm doing this video a bit earlier than normal. I came into the office like at 2 o'clock this morning as opposed to the normal time of 4:30 because I wanted to catch the last few innings of the World Series Game 5. So I've never been much of a sports fan, but I'm a baseball fan and I always have been. So the games start like at 1 o'clock in the morning here. So if I want to catch any of them, I have to get up really, really early. So last week was a big week for us in terms of our design services. We've always, you know, done the apps. We have app clients and everything like that. But we've been marketing Overpass design to quite a lot of people, right? And last week we sent off our first few invoices on that, and it was a huge thing. I mean, it wasn't a lot of money, right? This is the thing. I was talking to my designer about it. You know, we've been working on it for a while, trying to get word out and all this kind of stuff, but we haven't really been that successful with it. And a lot of it's been because I've been preoccupied with, you know, the apps and everything like that and the other side of things. But, you know, so we had a first few invoices going on for Overpass design, and she said, "It's a shame it's taken us this long and it's such a small amount of money." And I thought exactly the opposite. I thought, this is working, right? The possibilities of it. And I told her, I said, this reminds me very much of when I first started making a bit of money with apps. Like when I first put the apps on the app market and I saw that little trickle of money coming in, I mean, just a few dollars, a few pounds a day or whatever, right? And, you know, and everybody said, oh, that's cute. Everybody was saying, how much money you're making? I was still working, right, at a contract. And everyone saying that that's cute and everything like that. And I was thinking, this is just like, you know, to them, they thought, you know, beer money or whatever, it's cute that you're doing that little thing. But for me, I wanted it to be much more, right? And the fact that I made even a little bit of money was showing me that it was possible. Because on a logical level, I know that it's possible. I've seen other people do it, you know, but in all this stuff. But it's not until you do it yourself that you realize, ooh, this is, you know, this is it. I thought of it very much as being, you know, if you were like drilling, if you're making a well or whatever, and you're digging a hole, and then you find a little trickle of water, you don't stop there and say that's not enough water. You think, I'm on to something here. And that was that first bit of money I made from the apps. The way I feel, okay, we're on to something here. This is working, right? Conceptually, you know. We got new motivation because we got a little bit of effort there, right? Or, you know, a little bit of success. Even though it's not the success that we wanted, you know, I wanted to hit the home run straight, going back to baseball here, hit the home run straight, you know, first at bat, but that rarely ever happens, and sometimes things are a little bit harder than we anticipate, right? But it's great. And for those of you out there who are making a little bit of money, you know, I hope that you don't get discouraged because it's such a small amount, because that's very rare to do that. It's very rare to be able to make passive income. In fact, right, it's funny because I can remember when I came to England, you know, I just got out of university and I was looking for a job, and I thought, it's so hard to find a job. Nobody's hiring, all this kind of stuff. You know, like if I could just impress enough people, I can get a job, right? And now that's like, that's plan B or C or D or whatever, right? Because that sounds easy. Finding a job is easy. Making money through passive income, that's a lot more difficult. It's a lot more challenging, and you know, and it's just hammering away at it. So, you know, and sometimes, okay, let me just tell you this little story here, and you guys, you know, you can stop watching now if you want, but you may notice I have a bunch of baseballs around me in the background sometime. You know, so this is one of my favorite baseballs here. It's, you know, for years I was going to, if you go to a Major League Baseball game and you catch a foul ball or a home run or whatever, you get to keep it as a souvenir. So ever since I was a little boy, when we'd go to baseball games, or my mom and dad, you know, bring me to the baseball game, and we bring a baseball glove, and it never caught anything. And then finally in 1997, I'm 25 years old, all those years of never catching anything, I caught a foul ball off the third baseline, hit by Jody Reed late in the season. You know, Padres weren't that good, although they went to the World Series the following year. And after doing that, it was so, like, I brought a glove with me every time, like, or I'd always watch every, you know, because it gave, like, all of a sudden, after all those years, I knew that it was possible to catch a foul ball. In fact, like 2 years later, I caught another one at a Royals game in Kansas City, right? Just because it just showed that it was possible. And sometimes when you're getting started out and you're doing the apps, it's just getting that first little bit of success just to show you that it's possible is a huge thing. I'm excited about the design side of things, right? I'm just, you know, I'm just excited about the fact that we're branching out into something else. So we got the app revenue, we got the client revenue, we've got the, you know, the passive income as well, but we're starting to do new different things on the design side of stuff. It's all very, very exciting. Anyway, sorry to ramble on again. That's it for today. I hope you guys have a great day today, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.